This is a water landing system that I've 3D printed that's modeled after the water strider that you can buy. This adds about 350 grams to your quadcopter, and it's 3D printed out in the pontoons are three separate pieces that you glue together, and I use carbon fiber rods to attach the pontoons to the quadcopter. So you can take a look on my Thingiverse, and I have all the parts available for you to download, and all you have to do is purchase the bolts and nuts and the carbon fiber rods to build this.